New developments tonight. 37-year-old Joshua Sykes, who initiated a two-hour standoff with police in Orange County yesterday, well, he's facing an attempted capital murder charge. Investigators say he fired shots at deputies during that standoff, hitting an Orange County Sheriff's Office vehicle. Deputies spent about 2 hours in negotiations with him before the SWAT team moved in. No one was hurt.